all this condemning Sutton for her secrets, and Ted, who could be my father, was keeping the biggest secret of all.
We're not sure about any of this.
Well, I do know that I definitely screwed everything up tonight.
No, you stopped the plan for good reasons.
I didn't mean that.
Well, what did you mean?
I just feel like I screwed things up for Ethan. He agreed to help us, and then I just pulled the plug on everything.
So when do we stop talking about Ethan?
For you and everything you've done for me. Please know that.
I do, but it's not about that. I do it because I care about you. And I can never just walk away. I never will.